coming up now. And this is the Japanese Tomohiro Kawakami. And he's up against the Italian Francesco Brugieri. Chotnai will be happy with his day's work, having taken home the, he's about to take home the bronze medal. And I think Francesco Brugieri would be happy if he took home the bronze medal. Not so sure about Tomohiro Kawakami. Because Kawakami lost out to the Russian Khabachirov. So the lead is just a Yuko. Lots of time left. Over 3 minutes. As long as one fight has got part of the body in contact with the competition area or the contest area, then the contest can continue. Nice effort from Kawakami. Doesn't score, but good effort.